Welcome to today's game.
Oh, yeah!
And now, taking the field, the visiting team, the Tampa Bay Storm. Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back deep to return. Kickoff return 11 yards. Bailey on the return. First and 10, all on the 11-yard line.
Move those chains, boy!
Man, get out of here with that first down crap.
First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Make some move.
Incomplete pass. Hines, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 10, all on the 21-yard line.
Make some room. Ball. Away.
I swear, y'all were offside. Y'all are going the wrong way.
Samuel makes the stop. 3-yard loss on the play. Third and 13, all on the 24-yard line. Ball's incomplete. Hines, the intended receiver, on the play. The field goal attempt is good. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Salomon on the return. Tampa Bay will start the drive at the 9-yard line. First and 10. Muhammad with the carry. Gain of 12 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Take it.
Salomon with the reception. 13-yard gain along the play.
Don't want to be you.
Yard line. fastball's incomplete. Salomon, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 15-yard line.
Go, go!
Away!
Don't even worry about the team.
We gotta win this one ourselves.
Third and 2, ball on the 7-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. Tampa Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back to return. Kickoff return 10 yards. Bailey on the return. They'll take over at the 10-yard line. First and 10. The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return 12 yards. Salomon on the return. First and 10. Ball on the 14-yard line. Second and 7, ball on the 16-yard line.
Come on, come on. Take it. Knock it out.
Salomon makes the reception. 1 yard gain on the play. Third and 6, ball on the 18-yard line. At the end of the first quarter, the score is the home team, 10, Tampa Bay, 7. First and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. Incomplete pass. Samuel, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 21-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. Tampa Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back to return. Kickoff return, 13 yards. Bailey on the return. First and 10, ball on the 14-yard line.
You need it on the field. You need it on the field. Go.
Go now.
First and 10. Ball on the 17-yard line.
And slide to the right.
The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Solomon on the return. Tampa Bay will start the drive at the 9-yard line. First and 10. The pass falls incomplete. Samuel, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 9-yard line. The intended receiver on the play.
Line.
The field goal attempt is no good.
Push the line.
Come over here. Yeah, now listen to me. You got to get the ball back. Get out there and kick some butt.
First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Holding number 96.
Wasn't that hard?
Oh, come on, ref! That's a ball!
Ball's incomplete. Bailey, the intended receiver, on the play. Second and 12. Ball on the 3-yard line.
Push the line.
Thank you, Bailey.
Look first down there. Look first down.
Yeah, I know you like that first.
First and 10, ball on the 22-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. Timeout called by the offense. They'll start the drive at the 16-yard line. First and 10. The offense calls a timeout. First and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line. The fastball's incomplete. Right on the cover. Second and 10. Ball on the 18-yard line.
Got an inadvertent face mask on the defense. Number 19 will be enforced on the try.
room. Give it room.
The extra point.
Illegal blitz on the defensive back, number 19. The kick is good.
Tampa Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back deep to return. Kickoff return 9 yards. Bailey on the return. First and 10, all on the 9 yard line. At the end of the first half, the score is the home team, 24, Tampa Bay, 21. Tampa Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back to return. Kickoff return 12 yards. Bailey on the return. First and 10, all on the 13-yard line.
Let's go!
Second and 10. All on the 12-yard line. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Sullivan on the return. They'll take over at the 10-yard line. First and 10.
Get tight. Take it. Come on. Come on.
First down, baby. Yeah.
Lucky first down, man. Lucky first down.
First and 10, ball on the 25-yard line.
Push the line. Go, go. What is that?
That's how you knock the sucker out.
Samuel makes the reception. Gain of 12 on the play. First and 10, ball on the 13-yard line. The extra point attempt is good. Kickoff return, 12 yards. Salomon on the return. Tampa Bay will start the drive at the 12-yard line. First and 10. Salomon makes the catch. 3-yard gain on the play. Second and 7. Ball on the 15-yard line.
We gotta protect our guys.
QB might not survive this game.
That's what I'm talking about.
Let's Let's go. Yeah.
Third and 12. Ball on the 11-yard line.
Listen, winning or losing is all about the turnovers. We can do it. Come on, go.
First and 10. Ball on the 5-yard line.
Away. Take it.
The fastball's incomplete. Right, the intended receiver on the play. Second and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. At the end of the third quarter, the score is the home team, 37, Tampa Bay, 27. Kickoff return, 9 yards. Salomon on the return. First and 10, ball on the 11-yard line.
Block it, push the line.
Come on, bow down to the God, QB.
second and long, all on the 3-yard line. Samuel makes the reception. 13-yard gain on the play. Third and 4. All on the 16-yard line. Solomon with the reception. Gain of 8 on the play. First and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Keep going.
Go, go.
The fastball's incomplete. Taylor on the cover. Second and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line. Incomplete pass. Samuel, the intended receiver on the play. Third and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Knock it out.
The fastball's incomplete. Saladin, the intended receiver on the play. Fourth and 10. Ball on the 24-yard line.
Come on, come on.
Oh yeah, boom! That's what I'm talking about.
Shut up.
The extra point attempt is good. Tampa Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back to return. The defense calls a timeout. They'll take over at the 12-yard line. First and 10. Timeout called by the defense. Second and 7. Ball on the 14-yard line. The defense calls a timeout. Third and 2. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Ball, ball.
Come on, come on. That's getting better.
Your knees need help.
Two points.
kickoff return of 7 yards. Salomon on the return. Tampa Bay will start the drive at the 7 yard line. First and 10. First and 10, all on the 11-yard line.
Look it up! Action!
Can't stand over the goal, B.
Salomon makes the reception. Gain of 8 on the play. Second and 2, ball on the 3-yard line. Extra point attempt is good. Tampa Bay is lined up for the kickoff. Bailey back deep to return. First and 10, ball on the 5-yard line. That's the end of the game. The final score is the home team 46, the away team 41. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Washington brought to you by proud sponsor of the AFL and your stop for all things football. Champ Sports, where sport lives.
Welcome to Offense 101. We're going to equip you with the basic tools you'll need to be successful as an offensive player. After getting into formation, snapping the ball is an easy two-step process. Start the ball with the first press of the snap button. This will start the receiver in motion if it's part of the play. The second press of the snap button will actually snap the ball. All receivers will run their routes from where they are at the moment of the snap. So make sure you don't take the hike too soon. If you take too long, the center will snap the ball automatically before the motion receiver crosses the line of scrimmage. There are a couple of options if you choose to call an audible. Initiate the call with the audible button and pick from any of the preset plays. Or initiate the hot route function with the hot route call button. Here, designate the appropriate receiver with his icon and call his preset route with the route controls. As always, you can cancel with the audible cancel button here. If you want to see the formation revealing only the receiver's icons, use the coach cam button. To see the play as it's called, use the coach cam play button. The primary receiver's route will be displayed in orange, and the secondary receivers are yellow. Any motion that takes place in the pre-snap will be shown in blue. Your player is designated with the player icon beneath him. After the snap, use the controls to move your player around the field. As the QB, you need to know how to throw to your receivers. Use the control that matches the receiver's icon to throw to that chosen receiver. The fake pump, tap the fake pump button. To throw the ball away, use this button. And to scramble, press the QB scramble button here. If you want to control the intended receiver, press the switch player button here when the ball is in the air. To try for the reception, use the catch.